Hey tubers, finally got my garage door open, and now you can see why the garage door was stuck shut. The seal at the bottom's all wrecked, and water melts, goes right in, freezes the bottom of the door into the ice. It's done this forever. I think for some stupid reason, the driveway is sloped in towards here.